crossing the Rockwall Bridge right now.
2:58. We stopped at Aspen Creek Grill in Irving. I'm gonna get the smothered chicken with mac and cheese and broccoli. We just stopped at Sam Moon. The place is insane. So I'm gonna give you a haul of everything I got. So first two things I got are car fresheners. This one is Goddess. It smells amazing. I got two pairs of earrings. This little cute small pair. These simple hoops. Last thing I got was this bracelet. Haul because we went to the mall. From Sephora, I'm gonna try the Ultra Repair Cream from First Aid Beauty. And we went to H&M and I got a navy sweater. I'm gonna put some Vaseline over it. Okay, I'm planning on just wearing this same outfit from earlier. These earrings or these? We have arrived to the game. I hope they let me take my camera in. We're at the Texas game. Here's Grandma.
An hour.
Got me some cheese, pretzel.
Okay, we just left the game. There's two more innings left, but we're down by three, so we're heading left hand. We gotta get to the hotel and wake up at 6 in the morning. So, good night.
Morning.
Reese's here.
Okay, so
we're
we just won that game. 25-2 and then 25-5.
How is your
game, but you know, I think I should just go D1 now. Like, I never miss a break. I never miss a break. I'm back. Shut up. I had to. No, you're good, I'll tell you. I had to grunt to get up on every block and hit.
Update of our last game, we won in 2 sets.
Don't gotta have mama, the diamond in the sky. Shine bright.
Scrub.
All right, updating you. I'm drinking my Dunkin' from yesterday in the Starbucks cup. We won all 6 sets today. Later. We have big plans, so I'm excited. See y'all later. Hey everyone, I didn't vlog last night. We're at dinner. I was living in the moment. It was actually because I was mad. I'll show y'all my B-reel. Here's some pictures from the game. Now we're headed home. Stopped at Bucky's. Got some dark chocolate raisins. Yeah, I'm about to go shoot some guns.
Hand cannon.
Will you shoot it?
I will shoot it one time.
I think we're not going.